Hi friends, in this video we are studying refrigeration and air conditioning subject, basics of refrigeration, objective questions and answers. So let's start. Which of the following is correct relation between coefficient of performance of heat pump and coefficient of performance of refrigerator? Option A is COP of HP minus COP of refrigerator is equal to 1. Second option, COP of HP plus COP of refrigerator is equal to 1. Third option is COP of refrigerator minus COP of heat pump is equal to 1. And the last option is COP of refrigerator plus COP of heat pump is equal to 1. So we have to find the correct relation between COP of heat pump and COP of refrigerator. So when we see the heat pump, the heat pump is pull out the heat from cold body and supply it to the hot body with some addition work input to the pump. So heat rejected can be written as Q1 plus work input. Similarly, in refrigerator, heat rejected to hot body can be written as Q1 plus work done on the refrigerator. So when we come to the coefficient of performance of heat pump, the coefficient of performance of heat pump is equal to desired effect upon work in. So here in the heat pump, desired effect is to supply the heat to hot body, therefore Q2 upon work done. So work done is nothing but difference of Q2 minus Q1. So this coefficient of performance of heat pump, that is Q2 upon Q2 minus Q1, we can write as Q1 into work done by refrigerator, because we have already Q2 is equal to Q1 plus work done by refrigerator upon Q2 minus Q1. So mathematically we can write here Q1 upon Q2 minus Q1 plus work done by refrigerator upon Q2 minus Q1. The same expression is expressed like this. And then we have Q1 upon Q2 minus Q1. So we have work done by refrigerator is equal to Q2 minus Q1, that is here. So this will get cancels and it will remain as 1. So we can express it as Q1 upon Q2 minus Q1 plus 1. So here coefficient of performance of heat pump is equal to Q2 upon Q1 minus Q1, whereas this term is coefficient of performance of refrigerator, because in coefficient of performance of refrigerator it is desired effect upon work in. So here in case of refrigerator, the desired effect is Q1. We want to take the heat from cold body, that is the work of refrigerator. So desired effect is Q1 and work in is Q2 minus Q1. So that is here. Therefore this term is coefficient of performance of refrigerator. So once we find it is COP of HP minus COP of refrigerator is equal to 1. So here option A is correct option. Coefficient of performance of a Carnot heat pump operating between minus 3 degrees Celsius and 27 degrees Celsius is 10, 9, 0.111 and 0.10. So we have a Carnot heat pump which is operating between minus 3 degrees Celsius, which is temperature of cold body. This is minus 3 degrees Celsius, whereas hot body is 27 degrees Celsius. So we need to find the coefficient of performance. So we have coefficient of performance for heat pump equal to desired effect upon work done by heat pump. So here desired effect is Q2, because the purpose of heat pump is to supply the heat to the hot body. So Q2 upon work done by heat pump. So if you work done by heat pump is nothing but Q2 minus Q1, difference of heat outside and heat extracted from the cold body. So we have Q equal to mcp T. So from this we can write it as T2 upon T2 minus T1. So we have T2 as 27 degrees Celsius. So to convert it in Kelvin, we have to add it with 273 Kelvins. So it will become 27 plus 273 upon, we have T2 again, 27 plus 273 minus, and minus of 3 degrees Celsius is here. So minus 3 plus 273, that will become 300 upon 30, that is equal to 10. So therefore coefficient of performance of heat pump is 10. Therefore option A is correct option. The condenser of a refrigeration system rejects heat at a rate of 100 kilowatt, while its compressor consumes power of 40 kilowatt. The coefficient of performance of the system would be, so here we have to consider whole the system as single unit, and we have given heat rejection as 100 kilowatt and power consumption of 40 kilowatt, and we need to find coefficient performance of the system. So therefore the picture becomes like this. Heat rejected is 100 kilowatt, work supplied is 40 kilowatt. So heat taken out from the cold body, that is Q1, Q1 becomes work minus Q2. So Q1 is equal to 60 kilowatt we get, and therefore coefficient of performance of refrigerator is equal to desired effect upon work in. So the refrigeration work is to take out the heat from cold body. Therefore desired effect is Q1. Therefore Q1 upon work. So already we have Q1 is equal to 60 and work as 40. So when we calculate this, this will be equal to 1.5. Therefore the coefficient of performance of system is 1.5.
If you have any questions or comments, text in the comment box. And don't forget to subscribe, because subscription is free and also you get the notification of upcoming videos. And please like and share. Thank you.